was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie were yet to be found. As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the skies. Hopefully, the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle. Underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter.
Wow! This place is huge!
Mickey swung past the giant carved duck. He remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. Thank you. Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere. With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that something or someone was watching him.